Since it is played at least once in every match, the opening shot needs to be mastered. Mastering this shot also means to position the red ball well. To achieve this, this shot must be played with a solid English above the center of the cue ball. By hitting the target ball at three quarters, the player can give enough power to the red ball to replace it in the upper zone of the table. Here we see a point similar to the opening shot. According to the same principle, the player needs to use the red ball as a support to reposition this ball via three cushions. But this kind of repositioning entails the risk of suffering a counter contact at the last crossing of the balls. Since the red ball is positioned in the lower part of the table, you may envisage a different positioning by hitting the red ball thinner. The red ball is then projected against the opposite long cushion and allows for a repositioning via two or three cushions. This time, since the red ball is even closer to the player's cue ball, the positioning can be played according to the same principle. However, the player needs to hit the ball very precisely, since the cue ball will cross the path of the red ball twice, which again runs the risk of a counter contact. The cue ball, yellow ball axis being less favorable, the player might find a solution by giving a broken English, which makes it possible to readjust the course of the cue ball when it comes out of the short cushion. This path with a broken English is even more important when the cloth is new, which is the case here. Now we see a more classical point. The cue ball red ball axis is oriented towards the long cushion, and the angle is much more favourable by hitting the red ball on the right side. Hitting the ball above the centre with little English, the player must slow down his movement to control the impact on the three ball and the repositioning of the red ball. Since this time the three ball is located close to the short cushion, the third and last cushion has to be played on the long cushion. To modify the course, the player must hit the center of the cue ball with maximum English. The red ball is again positioned in the corner zone to facilitate the contact at the next shot. In this example, the cue ball red ball axis creates a bad course that the player must compensate with bottom English, which requires a rapid movement. On the other hand, the English must be strong, but not excessive, to keep control over the ball. The cue ball red ball axis creates a bad course for executing the draw, so the player must directly hit the short cushion with a center shot with maximum English, and by hitting the target ball at between a quarter and a half. The arrival must take place via the short cushion. Now the cue ball red ball axis comes close to the perpendicular axis of the long cushions, which gives better hitting opportunities. The player can use the target ball as a support and choose an arrival via the long cushion, which opens a large contact zone. By trying to hit the ball at approximately one-half, the player can, by calculating his shot well, project the red ball into the corner, which allows him to achieve a favorable position after the contact with the yellow ball. This variation does not imply another amount on the target ball, using the same amount as in the previous shot. Here, the player must choose the right dosing of English, making it possible to direct the cue ball towards the long cushion, which is the better choice for the arrival of the ball. In this shot, it is mandatory to hit high to keep the natural reflection. By hitting the red ball, the player can try to reposition it in the opposite corner zone by paying attention that it does not come too close to the yellow ball, which would close the game. Since the cue ball, red ball, axis is not perpendicular to the long cushion anymore, the natural reflection is no longer suitable. The player has to compensate by hitting lower and by adding lateral English. If you look closely, this picture looks similar to the preceding shots. The arrival on the third ball is extended towards the opposite long cushion. To achieve an optimum course, the player needs to hit high and relatively thin. A good dosing of the shot power enables the repositioning of the red ball in a favorable zone for the next point. This other example enables us to understand the variations of the course, achieved this time with lateral English. By adding left English, the player obtains a variation of two diamonds at the arrival to contact the yellow ball in the corner zone. Thank you. by hitting the target ball slightly less than one half, and by well dosing the shot power, the player can reposition the red ball in the opposite corner zone to prepare for the next shot. The same principle as for the previous shot applies. This time, the lateral English allows to take the direction of the corner zone. In this case, it makes sense to play a more powerful shot to prevent the cue ball from stopping on the yellow ball close to the corner, which would close the position. Here, the red ball almost sticks to the long cushion. The player has to hit lower for a better control of the cue ball. For this kind of shot, it is better to contact the three ball after having touched the short cushion to open up the position. The arrival on the three ball is shifted towards the centre of the short cushion, so the player has to apply maximum English to the cue ball on the centre level, playing the shot with a very fast movement. This time, the position of the yellow ball does not allow for a low hit anymore. By hitting high, you modify the course of the cue ball after it reflects from the cushion. A very rapid movement is necessary to obtain this curve.